But what I love about this one is that there's not a punishment in it for the mother of any kind. It's for the practitioner who does it. And that's an expression of the will of the people of Oklahoma through their legislature and their governor.